Hello, in this video, let's explore how you can use named list definitions to optimize data entry into your BMC Helix Innovation Studio applications. In this video, we will learn what is a named list, how to create and use a named list, and the benefits of using a named list with the help of a real-world scenario. A named list is a reusable list of data that you can associate with a record field. After you define a named list, you can utilize its data in multiple UI fields, enhancing the speed and accuracy of data entry. Now, let's dive into a real-world scenario where AJ, who works as an application business analyst, uses a named list to solve a business problem. Carl works as a support desk agent in an IT support company, and they receive a lot of support tickets with different severity levels. He wants to categorize the tickets by their severity level, like low, medium, or high. But here's the problem. Sometimes, the users use different terms for the same severity level, causing confusion. So, AJ, the application business analyst, decides to create a named list specifically for severity levels. Users can directly select the severity level from the options given in the list. Let us perform the steps as AJ to create a named list. Log in to Innovation Studio, and from the Workspace tab, select the application for which you want to add a named list. We will select the support ticket application. We have already created a record definition with data. On the Named Lists tab, click New to create a new named list. Enter a name for the list. In the Record Definition field, select the record definition to associate with the named list. Here, we are selecting the severity configuration record definition. You can also add a query to filter the record entries that are added to the named list. In the Display Name field, select the field that will store the names of the named list items. In the Value field, select the field that will store the values of the named list items. Click Save. You have successfully created a new named list definition. Now, we will create a new record definition field and associate the named list to the new record. On the Records tab, click New to create a new record. In the Record Designer, create a new record and add a new text field as severity. In the Text field details, select the named list you created, and click Save. You have successfully associated the named list to a new record. To preview the list in an application, from the Views tab, open a new view definition and name it. Add a record editor component and select the record definition associated with the named list. We will select severity record. Click the Quick Edit Fields button and select Description and Severity fields to view. Click Save and then click Preview. You can see the severity list options as high, low, and medium. You have successfully used a named list in your application. Now, AJ wants to create an internal view to see the urgency of tickets. He wants to use the same values for urgency, high, low, and medium. He can use the same named list and associate it with a new record named urgency. Perform the same steps and create a new record and a new view definition for urgency. We can see the similar options for urgency, high, low, and medium. Hence, by using named lists, AJ could improve accuracy. The data entry becomes accurate since the users no longer must remember or guess the severity level names. Improve efficiency. Instead of typing out the severity level every time, the user can select the level from the list with just a click. Ensure consistency. All the users use the same predefined terms to describe the security levels. We hope this video has provided you a brief introduction to the named list definitions. To learn more about named list definitions and to get started with it, see the documentation at the link provided in the description of this video. Thank you for watching.